to Ondo State now, where Governor Oluwarotimi Akeredolu has tested negative for COVID-19. Governor Akeredolu announced this during the weekly broadcast on COVID-19 at the government house in Akure, the state's capital. Akeredolu on Tuesday, June the 30th, announced via his official Twitter handle that he tested positive for the virus. He now explained that he received the negative result in the early hours of Monday. The governor, who had been asymptomatic, however, encouraged residents of the state to adhere to all measures put in place to combat the spread of the virus.